starting fights over little shit. Up on the block, stepped up to selling mothers and brothers.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap.
And wanted to move up to cocaine, fulfilling the Scarface fantasy. Stuck in a strain, tired of the block niggas treating him the same. He wanted to be major like the cutthroats and the thugs. But when he tried to step to him, niggas showed him the love. He told him any motherfucking coward to sell drugs. Any bitch nigga with a gun, bust slugs.
Smash on the car, smash!
Like a blood. Puffy smoke the motherfucker up in the club, but only the real thug is stabbed someone till they die. Standing in front of them, staring straight into their eyes. Billy realized that these men were well guarded, and they wanted to test them before business started. Suggested raping a bitch to prove he was cold-hearted. So now he had a choice between going back to his life or making money with made men up in the sight. His dreams about cars and ice made him a dream.
Watch your mind, man.
No, fuck it.
Man, what
the car? No.
So you won't get it.
Well, at least we got some money. Run, CJ. We can always do the mission again. We can't always do it. Oops. Run.
But finally, Billy was made to go first, but each of them took a turn, ripping her up and choking her until her throat burned. A broken jaw mumbled for God, but they weren't concerned. When they were done and she was lying bloody, broken and bruised, one of them niggas pulled out a brand new 22. They told him that she was a witness for what she'd gone through, and if he killed her, he was guaranteed a spot in the crew. He thought about it for a minute, she was practically dead, and so he leaned over and put the gun right to her head.
Brothers cocked the gat to her head and pulled back the shirt cover. But what he saw made him start to cringe and stutter, cause he was staring into the eyes of his own mother. She looked back at him and cried cause he had forsaken her. She cried more painfully than when they were raping her. His whole world stopped. He couldn't even contemplate. His corruption had successfully changed his fate. And he remembered how his mom used to come home late, working hard for nothing. Cause now what was he worth? He turned away from the woman that had once given him birth and crying out to the sky cause he was lonely and scared. But only the devil responded cause God wasn't there. And right then he knew what it was to be empty and cold. And so he jumped off the roof and died with no soul. They say death takes you to a better place.
Yeah, no more dance with the devil. Saving gives you back your life and loses your wanted level. So, by the way, you might have noticed we have a lot of cash, and that is why, that's because I drove over one of those dealers that I talked earlier about, and they usually drop $2,000 to $3,000 and a pistol. So
we going, homie?
It's really good to kill them.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you our chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
And they wanted to test him before business started. Suggested raping a bitch to prove he was cold-hearted. So now he had a choice between going back to his life or making money with made men up in the sight. His dreams about cars and ice made him agree. A hardcore nigga is all he ever wanted to be. And so he met them Friday night at 2:45.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
A month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life. Got another chance, but then again, there's always the wicked.
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Of course. Shit, get us out of here. You want to? You can always leave the car and just collect everything.
On the street, walking alone, 3 a.m, coming back from work, on the way home, until they quietly got out the car and followed her.
Speed up a little bit. That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller food.
Head and knocked her onto the floor. This is it,
CJ,
kid.
I
now
won.
Now you got your chance to be raw. So Billy yoked her up,
CJ,
and grabbed the chick by the hand, dragged her into a lobby.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap.
They got to the roof and then held her down on the ground, screaming, shut the fuck up and stop.
what they were doing.
Smash on it, Carl, what? Smash!
Wait. She stopped moving, blood leaking through the cloth. She cried silently, and then they all proceeded to rape her violently. Billy was made to go first, but each of them took a turn, ripping her up and choking her until her throat burned. A broken jaw mumbled for God, but they weren't concerned. When they were done and she was lying bloody, broken and bruised, one of them niggas pulled out a brand new 22. They told him that she was a witness for what she'd gone through, and if he killed her, he was guaranteed a spot in the crew. He thought about it for a minute, she was practically dead, and so he leaned over and put the gun right to her head.
Standing along with his new brothers, cocked the gat to a head and pulled back the shirt cover. But what he saw made him start to cringe and stutter, cause he was staring into the eyes of his own mother. She looked back at him and cried cause he had forsaken her. She cried more painfully, and when they were raping her, his whole world stopped. He couldn't even contemplate. His corruption had successfully changed his fate, and he remembered how his mom.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good.
And right then he knew what it was to be empty and cold, and so he jumped off the roof.
You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know
with
that.
With a fake gold watch and a pimp helmet.
Go get yourself some beers.
Okay. Let's go and do the next one.
Sweet! Small! Shit. Where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
That is, if you didn't have a gun. But since we do, we don't need to go to Emmett. And I think for this next mission, we need a four-seater car. That's something you always have to remember when you do those missions. Some missions require you to get a four-seat car, and some don't. Holding a hand grenade, so if I catch you bluffing, faggot, you're less than nothing. I just had to get that stress off my chest like breast reduction.
You motherfuckers are nothing, you cannot harm me. I'll resurrect every aborted baby and start an army. Storm the planet, hunting you down, cause I'm on a mission to split your body into a billion one.
Oh, come on, fuck you.
What was you saying?
That's my brother. Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Here, Chuck, you ain't old white.
You just saw the message yourself, I think.
Have you driven a grotty?
I sympathize wholeheartedly.
Take care, madam.
Nice meeting you.
Stocking up on ammo is on money is quite important, because sooner or later you'll have to buy real estate in order to have a easier time saving the game. So it's always nice to have
sister CJ. You want her now?
Most Well, the small houses cost like 10k. So that's all we need for now. And some spare if you want to buy Kevlar vests and everything, because they usually make the missions so much easier. Oh, that's a dealer, by the way. The guy that I just drove over. If there wasn't a policeman and those assholes chasing us. Oh, here's another one. So yeah, always kill these guys and loot. Sweet money. I wish it was that easy to get money in real life, too. Steal a car, drive over a dealer, and collect.
You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
So be right back. I'll just check whether the video is fine or not, whether there's some audio distortion, because I have not checked the first one yet.
Hey, I know you from somewhere, homeboy. Oh, Jackson, shit.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
And you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off all the zone till the break of dawn. See you when PTO win in the city they call Long Beach. Put the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better like this, that, and this, and it's like
this is Radio Los Santos, always playing the newest tracks all over the state, man. This is the music that put us on the map. We running the world right now. Radio Los Santos, another weather report for you. I'm hearing we got some real bad weather coming in, so that's what I'm being told. So everybody out there, be careful. I know we're supposed to be just about the music, but sometimes we also make the public service announcements for everybody.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick.
Yeah.
Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way raining. Home. Tire out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
What the hell? Let's just go. Stupid trash car. Projects, the darkness swallowed her. They wrapped their shoulders. I need to add some more more songs too. Now you got your chance to be raw. So Billy yoked the rock and grabbed the chick by the hair. Dragged her into a lobby that had nobody there. She struggled hard, but they forced her to go up the stairs. They got to the roof and then held her down on the ground, screaming, shut the fuck up and stop moving around. The shirt cut. Where do we have to go? Oh, it's just basically the tutorial, see what he has to offer. Yeah, number one. This is like the old school hillbilly trash radio.
You hit me, asshole!
Sorry. There we are. What the fuck happened to the stairway?
Alright, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
What up, homie?
Yo, what's the deal, man?
You ever taken out a Cristero?
Yeah, that's total bullshit.
It's just about winning once. You can come back here and wager money if you feel like it, but this minigame sucks. You wager more money, this is a lot harder, and I don't know how to really win. Of course, if you want to do this full time, it's up to you.
Beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking
I feel like
beer,
killing them all.
I'm thirsty.
I need a portable gas chamber.
Look, baby.
Not because there is panic, but because they're pissing me off. And a lot of stuff pisses you off in GTA.
Look, Holmes. I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
okay. I guess we cool. For now.
She's revealed, Bando.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick
our broken
soon,
piece
eh?
Of trash.
Yeah, maybe.
What? Okay. Oh. You know what? Okay, now a lot of options unlocked, and I'm gonna show you what I was talking about. So, if you have money, oh come on, stupid car. If you have cash, and how the hell can I get there? Okay, so now. Whenever you see a green icon, that means it's for sale and you can buy it, which opens up the possibility to save at this location. And as you can see, we didn't even explore the entire first city, so you'll see. This is the last city, and this is the second city, and there is a lot of small things to explore all around here. Actually, I want to try something. I think just put a sign there, okay? Because I want to put a nice car into our garage, and I know the nice car that is around there.
Ignore me.
Shut up. Not sure if this is the right way, but I guess so. Okay, seems to be the right way. There is a monster truck. Pretty much. Oh, nice. We got some cash from that. There is a monster truck right around here, and I want to go and get it. Okay, leave the car. This car is gone.
Hey, who was this?
So, homie, it's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good, and you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoofies, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice if you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I mean, when and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
It is very important, actually, to master the skill of motorcycling as early as possible, because later on, not only will you use a lot of motorcycles, but they are generally better and more versatile than the cars. I mean, even the worst motorcycle is still faster than most cars in game. Oh, come on. Trash. Okay. Invisible wall. Right over there is a monster truck. I wanted to get it for our garage, but it's not possible, I guess. Let's just return it quick and do the next mission.
this same store bought hip hop from a jar. And sure, Stephanie Mills playing Dolphy in the Wiz. It's me and the Wiz.
That's the jam, man.
We don't need no peanut butter. There was another shop. Master Ace will make you a sandwich and knock you right off your block. That's right. Playback FM, y'all. Let's see what they have to offer us. No one look like a monkey anymore. Okay, here we go. So I guess this is the sportswear shop. A little bit more interesting stuff. Our star jacket. Looks like shit, but still better than the stuff we had before. But not good enough to actually spend $200 on it. Let's just get a top or something. No.
Have you tried the flavor of the month at Burger Shot yet?
There's at least one more shop that offers. Well, I'll just buy this one, even though it sucks. There's at least one more shop, and the next shop is kind of high class, executive stuff, like suits and all that kind of stuff. Dribbler shorts, leisure pants, I have no clue. No. No, thank you. This looks horrible. Well, this is a little bit more appropriate. I mean, this is California after all. It should be quite hot around there. So let's see. We can get watches, chains, sunglasses. Yeah, that's what I was after in the first shop. $150 for sunglasses. Oh my god. Everything is expensive. Yeah, this one looks better too. Not that cheap trash that we had before. And maybe some chains too. We need gold chains. A lot of gold chains, like Mr. T. Unless you kill first. If you're around a smoker, you will die. Smokers may look relaxed. Let's just check this. Well, I guess we're fine. Just checking the shoes. Green high tops. Red sneakers. Nice. Oh, this looks cool. It's time to smoke the smokers. Vote yes on proposition. And it's kind of matching our ride. So let's get
anytime,
let's get home. Motorcycle should still be here. Yeah.
Cowboy is in love. He's hard. He'd rather give you a song than silver or gold.